we're seeing a lot of stress right now in this business.
The heat and lack of rain creates a dangerous combination for farmers. For some, selling their herd is their only option. And that could mean beef prices will drop. Good evening, I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. A sale barn in Iowa is crowded with farmers selling off their cattle. They just can't afford to feed them. Big story coverage at 6. KATV News Watch 7's Amanda Crawford just back from Red Oak, Iowa. Amanda?
Rob, I talked to one farmer today who says it's so dry, he's created a new rule of thumb. Count how many bales of hay you have left, and that's how many days you've got before you have to sell the whole herd. But more sales now could cost us later.
The sun is unforgiving, the heat relentless.
Extremely severe, I would say.
Dusty Goodman's fields are almost completely dry. That means no green pasture to feed his cattle.
Normally the cattle could graze on this hill, but now the grass is too dry. So dry that Goodman says even if it rains now, it won't come back this year.
For now, Goodman is feeding his cattle hay. Hay that's supposed to be saved for winter time.
Something needs to happen within the next 30 days. Otherwise it's going to get pretty critical.
In 30 days, Goodman says he'll be out of hay. And at $150 a bale, that's too expensive to buy. So he says he could be forced to make a tough decision.
You're really getting short of pasture. I would say get these cattle, liquidate the old cows.
A decision Don Wolf has seen many farmers reluctantly make. Wolf says his auction house in Red Oak is full of farmers selling off their herds.
But what else are you going to do? You don't have grass. Nebraska doesn't have grass.
With farmers liquidating their cattle, that means more beef is on the market. Wolf says consumers should see prices go down, but there's a catch. Farmers have smaller herds now, and that will drive prices up much higher down the road. For now, Goodman is trying to make sure he doesn't have to sell his cattle like so many farmers already have.
Well, it'd be pretty hard for me. You know, work to raise these cattle, and you don't want to have to sell them off because the weather doesn't cooperate.
Dusty Goodman tells me he's seeing other problems this summer. He's spending a lot of money and time treating pink eye in his cattle. He says they're trying to graze on grass that's too dry. The stalks poke them in the eye and that gets infected. It's just another side effect of this summer's drought. Reporting live, Amanda Crawford, KATV.